not come from the flesh, but from an unyielding